start off like this. Hello, everybody. Ni hao. Ciao.
Wow.
I'm Peter.
Okay.
Tim's best man. Words can't begin to express how honored I was when Tim asked me to be his best man yesterday.
No. Adrian.
No. I assumed that everybody else said no. I even heard that Shamuta Beast from Rainier and Henderson even said no. That's one of our close friends of ours. So that's probably the reason why Shamuta Beast isn't here today. Actually, Crack Rock is why Shamuta Beast isn't here today. They know. Oh, okay, enough about Shamuta Beast though. So, I first met Tim when we started attending Ingram High School. He's a real hood rat, douchebag type of guy.
Whoa!
What?
We hang out in the hallways, and this guy would throw gummy bears at the underclassmen.
No, actually, Tim is a douchebag though.
He did.
Now he's a douchebag.
I don't waste food, as you can see. I was more like a straight arrow.
Right.
That's the backside, teacher's pet type of person.
You're the cheater in French class.
That's true, right?
Lies.
But, you know, as big as a bully that Tim is, we still love him, right?
Right here. Yeah! That's my brother!
We learned to love his face.
Samamish!
A face that only a mother can love.
Samamish!
But over the years, he's remained very beautiful and cute. Most of it is thanks to our friend slash barber, Abe. Where's Abe? Susan, but honestly, you might want to put your this man headphones for this one, for this story here. This is something you might not want to hear.
What?
All right, I gotta stop it. Okay, let me say, okay. We had a lot of memorable moments, but probably the most memorable moment was when we went to Thailand for Sarut's bachelor party, right? All right, I don't want to say anything more about that. Okay, that's enough to say. It was a good story. All jokes aside, I'm happy for you too. Tim, Susan, I ain't crying. Tim, Susan, I love you guys both. However, you know, Tim, always lovely. Susan, a stud as always. You know what I mean? But, you know, and ever since, we thank Susan for changing Tim. You know, granted, he's not as fun as he used to be. I mean, he does wear those skinny jeans really well. But, sorry. See, I'm corny for laughing at my own jokes. But enough. I hate you, Calvin. All right, enough about me, though. I'm just blabbering. So let's raise our glasses to these two lovely people that have eloped today. Congratulations to those two. And may they remain together forever, never, 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 never. I'm a square, it's over, sorry guys.